Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a cool effect, neon style. This is going to get you ready for Ibiza. I'm going to work on a tip. If you are working on a real life person on a natural nail, you would put the Urban Grafitti Base Coat on first. So this is what you put on first. But because I am working on a tip, I can go straight on to it. Plus, if you're working on an acrylic nail extension, you could work straight onto that, just like we're going to now. I'm going to do two coats of white. Now, this is Snow White. It's a beautiful white, very pigmented. You probably could get away with one coat, but I'm going to do two because I want it to be really bright. So the second coat, we're going to put that in for 15 seconds. We're not going to do a full cure. Please don't look at my awful nails. They are really bad. Okay. That's the last I want to hear about them. I'm going to be using all these neon colours. We've got Top Banana, Fantastic Fuchsia, Neon Orange, and Neon Lime Green. And I bet you're all getting a bit confused now because I've got acrylic powders out. While it's sticky, I'm going to get the powder, sprinkle it on. Then I'm going to use some yellow. So if you've ever used the Chrome Pigments, it's a similar process, this is. You can always add a little bit more if you need to. I'm being very gentle with that first application. Then we're going to seal this. So make sure you get off as much of that excess as you can before your top coat, because you don't want to contaminate the top coat. So we've got a neon rainbow. It didn't take a lot of effort. We just blended each colour into each other. It wasn't too difficult to do. And pop that in the lamp. Now, if you look at the top coat, it's not perfectly shiny, so we do need to put two layers of top coat on. It appears to be shiny, but I can just see those tiny particles in the top coat, so I'm going to put a second layer of the Urban Grafitti top coat just to really make that shine. Look at that, it's gorgeous. Tell you what, perfect for anybody that's going to a festival or Ibiza especially. Beautiful nail. I'm going to show you what else you can do with this technique. I have still half cured that top layer, that second coat. But what I'm going to do now, I'm going to be using Chimney Sweep, which is a really dark grey. It may look black, but let me tell you, that ain't black. What we're going to do with a detailing brush is we're going to create a stencil rose. Now you could do any pattern for this, really. You see how pigmented it is, because you can draw with it. This gel polish is amazing. So you're leaving these gaps between. I'm starting that one there, and I'm going to do another one here. So we start with a swirl. So we kind of corkscrew round, getting a little bit wider. Then at that point, I'm going to start another sort of half circle. And that's what we continue to do, these little half circles. Oh my god, I just touched that. So I'm going to keep going until I fill the entire nail. Then I'm going to cure that. Now I am going to get the powder. And I'm going to rub it in wherever I want. Just going to do some random bits and bobs. If you overload the powder, if you put too much on and try and rub too much in, you won't get that smooth consistency. So that's what you're looking for. So as you rub it, it will attach to that sticky layer. It'll attach to the white sticky layer, and it'll also attach to that darker colour we've used, that chimney sweep colour. So not too much pressure, just quite gentle. Can dust off the excess. Look at that. Beautiful. I'm going to top coat this. I'm going to do two coats of top coat, just like we did before. So we want that really smooth, shiny surface. They'd look really cool as a set, wouldn't they? And even a few just neon, one coloured ones would look pretty cool on a full set. It's a cool technique, and it's a good way to utilise your powders as well. Maybe you haven't got neon gel polishes. This is your answer if you have the neon powders. All ready for Ibiza? Pass me the glass of wine, Doc.
I want to go to Ibiza.
There you are, guys. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Everything that I've used today will be listed below, as always. And I will see you guys in the next video. So please keep watching. Bye-bye.